An investigation is ongoing tonight into the death of an inmate at the Lerdo pretrial jail north of Bakersfield. This is the seventh time this year that someone has died while in the custody of the Kern County Sheriff's Office. According to the department, the unidentified 60-year-old inmate died Thursday, August 25th at a local hospital. This, according to the Sheriff's Office reporting website, the cause and the manner of the inmate's death are under investigation.